Thank you guys for coming. I know we normally don't meet during the during the summer, so, but we just have two quick items that we want to take care of. So, we have a couple of people here. Want to introduce yourselves and new people? Great. Okay, well, today is actually a little quick one, so it's not a normal meeting. And for those who don't know, we've got Avery Riskin here. He's a runs a website about bids. Has very creative interpretations of what goes on in these meetings, but you might want to take a look at them and see what's going on. But he does videotape them, so you are on videotape. Okay, the purpose of the meeting today is to put together two ad hoc committees. One is for the bid renewal, which is coming up. We're going to have to work on that and start getting the process going. And the second is to look at the at Misty's contract, look at renewal, since it's coming up, it's an annual. So really all we're doing is setting up the two committees and making sure that the board is satisfied. So I'm going to ask, since we have seven people here, it'd be appropriate to have everybody on one of the committees. So I'm going to ask you to see which ones you guys would like to be on.
One for Misty's contract renewal, the finance committee, and then one for the bid renewal.
Right.
How many people do we need?
Three on each. But I guess before we do this, we do have to vote to make sure that we're in agreement to have these two committees. So all in favor of having a committee for the bid renewal and a committee for the contract discussions and renewal? All in favor say aye.
Aye. Aye.
All opposed?
Okay.
We're good. So we'll make this just easy. Who would like to be on the committee?
I would like to be in the renewal.
You got it. I will be on the bid renewal for sure.
And also over here. So.
Okay.
I'm John Watson.
I can do the Misty contract renewal.
Okay.
You can serve on more than one.
Yeah.
I mean, you can serve on more than one.
Well, I want to be in the contract.
Stuart, you want to be on the renewal?
I can barely do the one.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
We'll get talked to Gustavo. Amy, would you like to be on the committee?
Sure.
Which would that be?
The renewal.
Renewal, okay. And are we good here? Okay. So, what we have so far is on the bid renewal committee. Is myself, Stuart, Amy, and Alex. And on the employee contract, we have Gina, Richard, and John. Does that sound correct, you guys?
Yeah.
You all right?
Yeah.
All in favor of approving those committees? Say aye.
Aye.
Aye. All opposed? There we go.
Unanimously. Can we add people to that?
Of course you can. Yes. And we might want to talk to Gustavo, because I know he's going to want to be on one of those two committees. And we'll also ask the people who weren't able to come today to be on one of these committees. They're ad hoc, they meet when they need to meet, when they've completed their job, they go
away. Just real quickly, what will the bid renewal committee be working on? What are the quick aspects of it? I mean, how far are you pushing
it? It's almost going to be like you expire 2019. All of this has to be done by June 2019.
Basically, we have to go over entire.
We have to create the management district plan, and we have to create the engineer's report. But we have to hire somebody to do to. There's a timeline. We have to, if we expand the bid, we have to look at those parcels. And since it's going to be a P bid, not an alpha bid, we're not renewing. So we're establishing.
So we'll look at the bylaws and things like that, update them, is it the item, I think. And then we can go out to vote.
We go to petition, and then we go to vote. So everybody that is involved in the renewal, or actually all the property owners, are going to need to, once we get the management district plan written and submitted, and the engineer's report submitted, then we're going to go out to petition, and that's when all of you guys need to talk to all the other property owners
we all do.
No, you know, I think she's getting paid to do a job. We work. I work. I come in here only because I see what's good for the city.
Right.
I don't need to say I'm here. Nothing else. I don't have nobody paying me, that's a funny thing. I ask anybody to no one here.
Yeah.
But I think she should be going to all the business.
She is one of the people who are doing it. That would be part of the committee's decision as to how we're going to be approaching the other one.
Sure, but I think.
But there's a difference, too. A property owner approaching another property owner has more weight than somebody can pay to talk to a property owner.
We don't know what.
And I'm not saying that it's not going to be the only way, but there's got to be several ways that we all talk to property owners.
And how we're going to do this, we discussed in the committee.
Yeah.
That's what you'll figure out.
Exactly. Figure that out, how we're going to approach, what we're going to talk to them about, and listen to them too. Go listen to the other property owners.
Since Misty said we're not renewing, because we're not an alphabet, we get a bid, so we're applying for new. If we didn't do any of those things, then the bid would just dissolve.
It just dissolves, yes. It ends.
It goes into no
limited
vote,
license.
No.
Yeah, it has a limited license. Sure.
Okay.
If that happens, how are we going to include the bylaws on that? If you're going to renew, you have to get a new set up of bylaws.
No.
We don't have to, but I think it's time to update.
It is, because it really is not really complying with the charge being done. Because all the missing letters, they said on that bylaw.
Yeah, so they'll be updated and brought up into the newest language and the newest legal language. That's up to the committee in this case.
But the bylaws have nothing to do with the bid establishment.
Well, we have to submit our bylaws. Yeah. So we have enough time to do it.
Yeah, we have to, but we have to submit.
Right.
But the renewal has to go to the city. So those are two separate items. So, like, the renewal committee will not be doing the bylaws. We have a bylaw committee. So,
the bylaw committee is still the same people that they used to be?
Should be. I was not on the bylaw.
Except Joy.
Joy would still. Yeah, I talked to him. He said he would still help.
He can act as our legal counsel on that.
Okay.
Okay. That's our meeting.
I saw you something was in the meeting, but this is not about my attention. Only for this.
Well, this is not on the agenda. So
I know, but we can only 1 minute because he came only for that.
Well, but we can't discuss things that are not on the agenda. Unfortunately, it's the law.
Can you put it in the next agenda now?
Sure.
The people you put on the streets. Unfortunately, that means something for some people. They're not specific for creating a more environmental business. Into the community is some people they can put those dots on the street of the new businesses related to the old businesses. So that's mostly their Caucasian business trying to be all mixed. So certain individuals, or one individual is doing that. They just trying to put the logo or either the mark on its side. Why? Come and do business in here. That's what that really means. They do it in New York. A lot of people got confused why they do it. But here they try to do as well. And even though they put it right there on the big galleries.
How did they paint it?
They just painted it, and they clean them up.
Okay, well, I'm not sure.
I put that on the agenda.
Put it on the agenda.
So I'm going to put marking sidewalks on the next agenda.
Great.
Is that okay? And then can I have these so I can include them?
Okay. Super. Okay. We'll take a look at them and see if we can find them. I can see them. Okay, so that'll be on the next meeting. I believe we're adjourned, ladies and gentlemen.